Hey guys, this is the Mad Chief, and I bring to you the start of Doom Eternal. I've not even started it myself yet, so sit back and let's discover together what it's like. Here we go. Alright, let's get it. So exciting. And 100. Almost. This loads so much faster on the Xbox Series X, if I had one. Hell on Earth.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Great graphics. Oh my gosh. Really good.
We must pray now. Pray that he is watching.
Please, anyone, if you can hear me, if you're out there.
Oh baby. Ooh.
Attempting to acquire the Hell Priest signal.
Nearly 60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
We have the Hell Priest signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man. For his armies, they fear the mark of the beast.
Here we go. Shot I missed. Nice.
I have located the priest's signal. I will mark it on your HUD.
What do you got? You got, jump jets or something? No mods. I'm just getting used to how, control stuff are, they're pretty similar to the to Doom 2016, really. Look at those graphics. So good. Okay, let's do this. Yes, I know in close and there. Orange RS to glory kill. I'll just chalk that up to get in the hang of it. Alright. Oh, look at that. You. Oh, baby. Nice. Automatic refueling. I like it. Definitely like this. Squirming bodies in there. Oh, we got a mod. Okay. Which one I'd rather have? We're gonna go with the. I'm gonna go with this one. Armor. I'm not sure what that was. But that is okay. Should have dropped health. Wait, I guess I don't need health, do I? Drop? Let me glory kill you. So much easier to punch them and get glory kills out of them in Doom 2016. Definitely noticed that here. Like, I should have easily been able to glory kill them after a few punches. Do it. Alright, we're down to the chase. Forwards and onwards. It's like a health pack or something. Health barge, nice.
Consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two Hell Priests remaining.
I definitely like the way this looks. We have a map. But I'm just checking. Okay, so I'm actually going towards. Gotcha. I just turned around for a moment there. Ooh. Fancy. I guess it's gonna be this guy. Nice. Single. Multiple. Okay. Right. Ooh, do not mind if I do. Let's punch this wall and into the next thing we go. Nice. Nice. Going down there. Check. Hold up. You know what? Never mind that question mark. Yep, never mind that. Just look at that mech. Reminds me of Pacific Rim, actually. That thing is definitely totaled. Yep, you are gone. I'm so gone. Isn't it supposed to flash right before you fire at it? I just let you know you hit it. I don't know. Let's keep on going. That is a nice touch there. Alrighty. Not there yet, that is a definite plus. Oh baby, look at that! Nice. Don't mind if I get some health. Now we are talking. Oh yeah. Check this. Check it. Okay. Next. Map data, maybe? Yep, that is definitely what it is. I'm very much digging this gameplay so far. It's just like the movements, the mechanics, the graphics. It's definitely a step up from the last one, Doom 2016, while at the same time, it's still very much Doom. Yeah, I don't reload, so I got it. I really like it. When you get low on ammo, it automatically brings the saw, the chainsaw out to get you more ammo. It's just an automatic thing. It's very well done in that sense. Thank you. did this. One way or another. Oh, I guess it's extra life. I guess that the extra life was activating the saw to save me. That's a very interesting mechanic. I like it. I will not complain about it. This way. I did what it said and it did not work. Let's try again. Oh, I'm pressing LS to connect, and it's supposed to be ROS. Okay, that's my bad. One moment. Nice. I did what it instructed. It actually worked quite well. My bad. Back to full health. I definitely like, it seems like it does a better job of directing you where to go and for why in this one versus 2016. Definitely an improvement there. Thank you. Just take that. Pretty action-packed stuff there. And then we gain out of ammo. Alright, you know, this seems like a pretty good spot. This is my introduction to Doom Eternal for you guys. If you would like some more campaign play, or me to check out Battle Mode, I think it was, whatever, please just go ahead and let me know down in the comments. Please post, yeah, just post your requests if you have them. But anyhow, for now, I do want to thank you for watching, and I invite you to like and subscribe. And until next time, this has been the Mad Chief. Thanks.